Zo, is it's of course in my in language the book. So the title will be in my language, I hope. Let's do this open. I must be careful, of course, because it's well packaged. Just a moment. Just a moment. It's not easy to open this package with one hand, yeah? Just one moment, it's almost open. Okay, I'll show you just a tiny bit. Okay, it's open, yeah? Just a moment. I will just the other side also. Normally, I don't buy books, only CDs or DVDs, but must be very careful that I don't damage anything. Yeah, because when you are excited, you can force yourself a little bit, you know. Just be patient. But okay, it's open. I can put it out now more easily. Yes, it's out. Yeah. Okay, just. So that's in my language. Yeah, so it's the legend. That's the name. Yeah, Elvis the Legend. With material, archive material. From Graceland. Yeah. So it's an authorized release, so to speak. That's what it says, you know. You can freeze it, or and you can translate it, you know, if you want. But yeah, it's nice, you know. And, the first line here, that it's focused on also about his passing away, yes, back in 77. And it's in general our archives from Graceland, you know. Just a quick going through the photos. Yes, it's a nice book. You can freeze the photos if you want to check. Yes, I will watch it, you know, myself, by myself, in a more. But nice photos, you can check that book out. Anyway, yes, very nice. Very nice, yes. Very happy about it. So, I don't gonna make every time an unbox video, yes, from Elvis. Anyway, so this was it. And, yeah. You can explore it. You type just if you are interested in this book, Elvis the Legend. You know, try it out. You know, you can see at the picture of the book how it looks like and the back. Yes, take that as an example or a guiding. You know, so Elvis the Legend. Okay, because that's in my own language here. There's a book in my own language. So anyway, thanks for watching and